We do want to remind you that you have until Sunday to remove your studded tires and replace them with your normal ones. If you don't do that, you could be hit with a $137 fine in Washington.